Waka was not the only high school that graduated the class of 2023, as the Red Hawks of Goshen community crossed the stage today as well. They graduated on the school's football field this afternoon. Much like Mishawaka, this ceremony follows other events the school did to honor the seniors. And from everyone here at WNDU, we say congrats to the class of 2023.